Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
What's up, guys? Workout Diabetic Man here with Monday morning's weigh-in. Alright, so it's like 9 o'clock in the morning today. I had a pretty restless night, so got up late. School's over. Got passed all my classes. I think I might make the dean's list. I'm pretty sure I might make it. So that's good. Time is freed up. So you're going to be seeing me a lot more around, posting on videos, making comments and everything. All right, so last week, I went pretty well. I didn't really have any bad diet days. Well, I didn't have any cheats, any like carbs or any sweets or anything like that. But I did eat a lot of nuts one day. And I had a few servings of peanut butter throughout the week. Not all in just one day, but so fairly well on the diet. I did hit my 150 minutes of exercise, so that's good. That was kind of easy, really. You know, it was only, well, I guess 2 hours, 2.5 hours. So that's not really bad. It took me 3 days. And I did 3 hours, 1 hour each day. So I ordered something online for my reward last night. It'll be here in a couple days and we'll show you what it is. Alright, yeah, so about to head to the gym. Going to see if I lost any weight. Who knows? Last week I lost 2.6 pounds or something like that. It's getting harder, guys. The more I lose, the harder it starts to get. All right, I'll get back and I'll check in with you guys. Hey guys, I'm back from the gym and I have lost weight again. Awesome. This time I lost 2.8 pounds. That is a 0.2 pound increase from last time. Last time I lost 2.6. This time 2.8. So things are going well. I think it's getting harder for maybe two reasons. I think my exercising, I don't think I'm pushing myself. So I'm gonna have to start working harder to get better results. And the other reason I think is because I've lost over half of the weight that I have wanted to. So I've lost about 54 pounds or so, something, whatever it says right there. And now it's getting harder because I have less to lose, maybe. I really don't know. I'm not a nutritionist or no kind of, I don't know why. But I bet if I worked harder, I would lose more. All right, so that's it for the update for the Monday weigh-in. Not much of an update, I know. Oh, my goals. I got to tell you my goals for next week. I don't really have any health and fitness type goals. I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing. You know, try to keep that up. Try to increase my exercise. Not the time, but the intensity. I'm going to try to step it up a notch. Carry heavy weights. You know, whatever I'm doing, I'm going to try to do more. All right, so most of my goals are to, one, is find a job. I've been out of work for 1.5 years, and now money's starting to get tight. So, time to go back to work. I want to start building my first Android app. So, this summer, I'm going to spend some time doing that. Pretty much just, since I'm out of school, you know, I pretty much want to build on my skills of programming. That's my goals for the next week, you know. And I'm going to have a couple videos coming out today. I might have this one and two others, so I might put out 3 videos today. And I might wait. Oh, man. I got the drawing still to do. I got to do the drawing, so I'll have to do that today. All right, guys. You keep making those videos, keep believing in yourself, and I'll see you guys around.